We have a special guest today. He's over there eating dill pickles. His name is Dill Pickle. So we are here with our special guest today, and it is Brownies for Life. So, what may we be doing today? What we're going to be playing today is a Minecraft card game. And it
what
is...
What is it?
It is 2 to 4 players and ages 8 and up. So, open this. Oh, we have the instructions.
By the way, we are old enough to play. I'm 9 to 10.
Yeah. And we have... I don't know what these are right this minute, but we'll look at the instructions. So... First, gotta fix this. So everybody, okay. So you can see it's so tiny. I don't know what to prop it up on to make it like. So I guess when we here, lean in your tummy. So we will be showing you what our things are. So. How about first, let's get out. Ooh, we have a diamond block. Diamond. How about let's just take all of these.
Look
cards.
At all these pickles.
So first, let me stop. So see, set up. Shuffle all the resource cards. Woodstone, iron, gold, diamond, wild creeper, and TNT. Next deal. Then facing down to 5 piles of 50 cards each. Then put the top cards of each pile over. So I'm supposed to sort this.
If you want to see more videos of me you want to see more videos from me and by Bonnie. And if you want to, if you want to see more videos of both of us together, link and leave a comment down below what we should do next. And also subscribe.
Also subscribe.
Smash that like button.
So there's one pile. Let's see. One, two, three.
Throw it back.
Five, six, seven.
Back. Okay, I don't know what's wrong with this game, but let me see this right now. So, we are going to about to find out what... No, we do.
Yes, we do. We need to. Alright, so, make sure every player has a reserve card. Oh, so that's what those are. Dylan, give them to me. We need them. Dylan, we're making a video. Okay, so we have these are here. I'm green. So the sky is green.
By the way, guys, you might not be seeing me in some of the scenes.
I'm not sure.
Leave a like. Speaking of which, I said backpack order. I got a new backpack.
Okay.
I'll just show you this.
Guess what? You see these instructions right here? So what we are going to be doing, we each are going to be taking one craft card, this, like any craft card right here. After that,
this is my book bag. It's Buffalo Bills.
Okay, Dylan, you can move.
Buffalo Bills.
Screw that book bag. Go.
Describe the Buffalo Bills. They are the best football players.
So, now. Okay, so we're just going to play it how I play. So first, we each going to have to pick one craft card, and we have to find the resources. And what the resources we have to put in here. So, come on, Dylan. You're first. Actually, no,
okay.
I am. I am.
You just hit this in a whole one. One in one!
Okay, so now. You got it? Okay, so I have to craft this right here. So it's 3 cobblestone and 1 wood to make an iron pickaxe, I guess. So let me. So I have to face one. Let's see, I got one. No, it's not your turn yet. I got 1 gold, so we'll put that on. Ew, I got 3 wood.
Is that a golden?
Dang it. I got 3 wood in which I don't need that. This one. No, I got another 3 wood in. Oh, I got a 2 wood in. Dang it. No, I don't need that. And I got 1 wild card. So this is a wild card. It could be used for cobblestone, diamond, gold, iron, and wood.
It could basically be used for anything.
So I'm just going to use it on wood. So put that in my invisibility card.
That is literally your magical card. That's what I call it. I don't know.
So I guess this card, if you choose one, Who cares about the number on the wood? I'm just going to get a wood. So I got this right here. So Josh should be able to see it.
See, don't you see?
Alright, so it's Dylan's turn now. Okay. It's your now. Pick a craft card. Any craft card.
I got a diamond sword.
So he has to
This is the powerfulest weapon that you could ever use in Minecraft. Did you know that?
So after that, he has to find 2 diamond and 1 wood. He got 1 cobblestone.
1 cobblestone. Another 1 cobblestone. 1 gold.
You already picked
3
from that.
Diamonds.
You already picked from that. Oh, what? Yeah, you already picked from that. Sorry, you already picked from that.
I got a creeper.
A creeper?
And I got a wild card.
And if you have a creeper or a TNT, you can take it, and you can on your turn, and on your turn only. If you have any of those, you can blow up someone's creation. So, now, I have to pick.
Creepers, you can blow up all of their creations. Creepers, you can blow up all of their creations. But with TNT, you can only blow up one.
I have one wood. Ooh, I got 3 diamonds, which I don't need. I got 2 wood. I got 2 cobblestone. Yes, that's what I need. So, put that behind me. So, I got 1 of the wild card, which I get to pick stone. And I have did make a slime tomorrow. I hope y'all get to watch it. I love y'all guys. Go subscribe, and I am gonna go do a live channel right now on Minecraft PE. I love you guys. Bye.
Hoo-gah!